Now let's talk about ventricular fibrillation. Ventricular fibrillation, known commonly as V-Fib, is caused by multiple ectopic electrical impulses, which depolarize the myocardium in a chaotic fashion, resulting in a quivering or fibrillating heart that doesn't produce a pulse or adequate cardiac output. But when we look at the EKG, we still want to ask ourselves some questions. Is the rhythm regular or irregular? In this case, it's irregular. If we ask ourselves what's the rate, we're somewhere between 200 and 250 beats per minute. So is that rate normal, fast, or slow? Well, of course, the rate is extremely fast. Next, we evaluate the P wave. Are they present? No, there are none. Only fibrillatory waves. No other P wave questions are going to be relevant, so let's move on to the PR interval. There is no P wave, and therefore there isn't a PR interval. So we move on to the QRS complex. Is the QRS interval less than 0.12 seconds? No. There are fibrillatory waves only, and no other QRS questions apply. Now, we ask ourselves, what's our cardiac interpretation if these are our findings? And of course, it's V-fib. And V-fib is a non-perfusing and lethal dysrhythmia. It's most commonly seen within the first few minutes of cardiac arrest. Now, because of this, high-quality CPR and immediate defibrillation are of utmost importance to increase the chance for successful resuscitation.